Linda Blair with great flavour confessed, she'd been exercised, just finding rest. But alack and alas, her old demon came back. Now the poor girl's been repossessed.